Rabbit 10. For subtraction, we will learn how quickly subtract from 10. Rabbit 10 is a game in which you have to find another number which will make 10. For example, 8 plus what equal to 10. Count from first number to get 10. Starting from 8, let's count forward 9 and then 10. In second count, we got 10. So 8 plus 2 equal to 10. Let's find rabbit 10 of 3. Starting from 3, count forward 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and then 10. So in 7th count we got 10. So 3 plus 7 equal to 10. Rabbit 9. After rabbit 10, we will now learn rabbit 9. In rabbit 9, we will find another number to make 9. To find rabbit 9 of a number, first find rabbit 10 of the number and then subtract 1. For example, what to add in 2 to make 9? Find rabbit 10 of 2 and then subtract 1 from it. Rabbit 10 of 2 is 8. Rabbit 9 of 2 is 8 minus 1 equal to 7. So 2 plus 7 equal to 9. Let's find rabbit 9 of 4. First find rabbit 10 of 4, which is 6. Now rabbit 9 of 4 is 6 minus 1, that is 5.